So what we're trying to do with this project is use genetic information from the patients to maybe help find what the best medication could be the first time. So we'll be collecting DNA from subjects that we have at a physician's and local clinic, and then taking that back to the lab here at Findlay and doing genetic testing to look at what those patients have and comparing it back to their medications. We have a really great team working on this project. We have several faculty members, including Dr. Rick Dudley and Dr. Jason Guy, and they've really come in and helped with the mentorship, both in the laboratory and as we start to go out to the clinic and start doing recruitment, consenting, and collecting the DNA samples. And then also that's really important for a project like this is that we have that relationship with the clinic. And so one of our faculty members, Dr. Susie Surowick, is an employee at the clinic and she serves as a pharmacist there. And so that helps with the relationship with the physician and the clinic and with our recruitment of patients at that site.
Everybody's made up differently. Everybody has different genes, different quantities of genes. Different enzymes coming from those genes, and not everybody responds the same to a given drug. Some patients will not respond to a drug at all based on their genetic makeup, while others will have a very, very exaggerated response due to their genetic makeup. And our goal is to try and identify those patients who might benefit then from some type of dose modification so that they get what's appropriate and what's going to be most efficacious and afford them the least risk of toxicity.
My role in this research project is I go out to our clinical site and I help collect consent forms and cheek swabs from patients, and then I bring them back to the lab.
In the clinic, I take cheek swabs from the patients. I isolate the DNA from the cheek swabs and then use the real-time PCR machine to assess that DNA and assign each patient with their respective DNA.
Being involved in this research project has helped further my patient communication skills in a way that we don't get to do in the classroom because I'm doing hands-on work with patients.
So I graduated from the University of Findlay Pharmacy program in 2013. So this clinical application for these students and actually getting to look at patient charts and speak with patients, I mean that hands-on, one-on-one clinical application is just key to their success and key to their future profession. So I'm very invested in the students coming in, seeing what we do here, and then getting involved in projects such as these to really expand their focus.